Yes, jinn possession is real and it can happen. Rarely. It's not happening left and right, so don't panic, but it's real. What's the dalil? The ayah, it's very clear. You don't have to twist it around to reject this belief. Allah Azza wa Jalla يقول الذين يأكلون الربا لا يقومون إلا كما يقوم الذي يتخبطه الشيطان من المس. تفسير ابن كثير, تفسير الطبري, تفسير السعدي, تفسير القرطبي. All of them, they say this is a refutation and it's clear that shaitan can possess humans. Imam Ahmad ibn Taymiyyah said, بِاتِّفَاقِ أَهْلِ السُّنَّةِ وَالْجَمَاعَةِ It can happen. I personally know sheikhs who do ruqya for more than 20 years, are professionals, and they're not stupid. They differentiate between mental disorder, hallucinations, schizophrenia, and jinn possessions. And they say it's real. We see it. We've seen it before. And it was narrated. The Prophet ﷺ did ruqya on someone, and he said, أُخْرُجْ عَدُوَ اللَّهِ Get out. Exit his body, you enemy of Allah. Anybody who says otherwise is incorrect.